I don't know why I'm here, but yeah. So we always thinking of goal, and we think about why, then we can find the information. Because internet, there's a lot of exercises. Yeah. We think about why we need, then we can find the goal exercise. Okay, so I prepare wind shooting. So I have 20 minutes to go, so I will a little bit push. Okay, so first we are going to see the video. And I want you to guys measure how windy tension, intensity, or I don't know, how much you're going to aim off.
I remember that. My God. Table about.
Sorry, I brought the wrong one.
Oh, good.
because I saw this.
What is it? It's a scale of the wind.
Yeah, scale of the wind.
Yes,
but
so you have
in Korean, one, there's written, okay, how you can maybe your body's moving and you cannot standing and yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
It wasn't the same scale. Okay. Okay, then I can ask like this. Okay, in that wind, how much you are going to aim off?
How many kicks?
Excuse me?
How many kicks on the side that would correct?
Okay, so now we can think about the strategy as well. Okay.
I think it's how many targets in this wind.
It was something like that.
No, it was like that, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they're aiming off targets. So.
Yeah, okay, so somehow my... wasn't correct. So my idea behind it is like this. Okay, if we saw the wind, and after that, how much going to aim off is depending on people. Yeah. So that's what I wanted to send the message, but somehow it doesn't work. Okay. Okay. So and we have some different strategy. So maybe we can do aim off, and maybe we can move the sight, or maybe you can canty the ball. Okay. What do you think? What strategy do you use?
Aiming off.
Aiming off, yes. Aiming off. Everyone's doing aim off?
Depends on the wind.
Yes.
Because you can use the aim,
mm-hmm.
but when the wind is stronger, you can aim off it better.
Yes.
Okay,
we will talk about this. Okay, and when wind is blows in physically and mentally. So the physically means the arrow is hitting, and also it's probably the same related. The flight is different. And also change of the center of gravity. What does it mean? Probably your body was changed. And also direction of your bow arm could be changed. Yes. And what about extending time?
Holding too long.
Holding too long. Because we try to aim well. Okay? And yeah, and also maybe balance of expanding could be changed. And also you get more tired. It could be physically and also mentally. Okay, close is a little bit different situation. I will explain later. And after that, archers, they're complete. Coach, in this wind, should I aim off? What if arrow is going that way? So we always think about this. And that makes anxiety. Okay? And also the timing management. So in qualification, we're using six arrow, we're shooting six arrow in 240 seconds. So maybe you will have more time to wait, or you can evaluate the wind. But what about individual match? How many seconds do you have? Okay, so final. Yeah, 20 seconds. Okay. Yes, so we will see at the presentation. And also teamwork. So first toucher come to like this. It is too much. So he spent almost 15 seconds like this. Or maybe he couldn't shoot. Then second or third archer. Okay. So then maybe third one. I need to shoot in 3 seconds. Yeah. So if teamwork also changing. Okay? So we will see more deeply.
You say in the mental.
Yes.
When you're in 70 meters,
yes,
you have 3 shapes of wing.
Uh-huh.
Because you're paying one tip in your body,
uh-huh,
but you don't know in the middle what's happening.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes,
you
yes.
have to imagine with
mm-hmm.
no flex, make you.
Yeah. Okay, so I would say it's kind of preparing. So we ask Archer, how do you use, what strategy do you use in windy situation? So you're going to aim off or not, then we can ask why. And if you do aim off, how much do you aim off? Okay? And also, the wind is, okay, for example, the wind is from 9 o'clock to 3 o'clock. Or 3 o'clock to 9 o'clock. So just give you an example. Which direction do you like? 9 to 3, okay? You guys are doing aim off, right? Okay, which direction do you like? Which direction of wind do you like? For me, I like more 3 to 9.
Yeah.
I like this.
Top end.
Not different? Okay. Okay. So, you don't?
I aim off,
uh-huh,
but it doesn't make a difference
ah,
between
ah, okay.
3 to 9 or 9 to 3.
Ah, okay. And about the...
Sorry, it would depend if you're left or right-handed.
Ah, yes. Correct hand, not left hand.
Okay.
That's why.
Thank you.
Good point, very good point.
Yeah, I will. Yeah, good point. Okay. Good. And also, when aim off, the direction of expansion.
Yeah.
How you finish the bow arm. Okay? So maybe you always get used to aim center. So you aim off, but maybe your tendency going to the center. Maybe your eyes follow the center, or maybe your body, its reaction follow the center, okay? And also, finally, we can check how much difference between aim off and rear arrow hitting. So, I aim off here, 7, but maybe my arrow's hitting here. Or something like, I just aim here, but arrow hitting here. So how much difference? Okay, so we are going to see how we prepare. So first one, physical training we need. Mm-hmm. As we saw the windy situation, we are physically tired and we have a more strong the balance. We should have a physical training. So we need a specific physical training. The general we already saw yesterday. So bow training, so 7 seconds, pull, 1, five, six, and 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, something like this. Something like this. Practice makes perfect. Now I change. Okay. So, and also when we do physical training, so which is 7 seconds or 2, or you're holding 30 seconds to 50 seconds. So, before previous video was good example, but also bad example. They didn't take care about the aiming. They just like this. So I want archer to aiming as well. So as JC said, the aiming as well. This is important. We are not just the orientation. So it's too small, but you can see the target here, the number 5.
Yeah.
In Korea, we have like this. You know the Korean system. In the winter, we shooting indoor to outdoor. Then we have a window here. The window, we put the small sticker. Something like 40 centimeters, just this target. So when we do physical training, of course, we close the door, but we aim it there. Keep aiming 7, 2, 7, 2, like this. So my message is we not just only pulling, we just keep the aiming as well. Balance and direction of force. It was a little bit boring, right? So I prepared some video. So before competition, what we can do? First, my suggestion is stabilization. Okay, you will see. It was 2012 London Test Olympic Games. Just look the ball, how the ball is moving. He also moving, but less, right?
Yes.
Pretty smiling. What was the difference? just only see the stabilizer.
Yeah,
wait on the stabilizer. So, Im Dong-hyun at that time just 1 ohms weight behind and maybe 3-4 front. Okay. So, logically, as long as we heavy, because, okay, imagine I'm standing here and someone is like this, and he is standing here, someone is totally different. So, both as well. As long as heavy, it's more steady. But we can talk about the equipment for tomorrow. Okay? But stabilization. And this is not about the expansion time, but I want after more preparing the unexpected situation happening. Have you experienced like this? No? Okay, so now look at the Romanian guy. And look at the seconds. 10 seconds. But he's not hurried. He lift, raised the ball six seconds. But he can make it. Yeah. So my message is the windy situation. We should indoor. We don't care about windy, or we don't care about external things. But as long as wind is coming, then unexpected situation, then maybe you forced to shoot yourself more immediately, or mentally you can prepare. Oh, it's okay. I know I have at least 7 seconds. I can make the shot, something like this. But if you're not have like this, even maybe 15 seconds is enough to shoot. But he don't know how much time I need, then maybe just mentally panic. Okay. And this is the aiming training. So, okay. So, it's like, as long as you're aiming off, we should shooting the same as the direction. Like you're aiming the left side and 7, then you should go there. Maybe some archer, you can see the as archer habit. When they're shooting, the head is turning like this. They're trying to see the arrow. So then what happens is, depending on arrow fly, your head is moving. Or that's why your body is moving. Also, depending on direction, your left arm or extension could be changed. And this is close. Normally, before we go to competition, you will have a uniform and that you wearing before competition, and we leave it shooting, right? Test how comfortable, how fit I close. It was 2016. I was coach of this guy, this boy. Okay, just look at the clothes. Okay, just look at the clothes, yellow t-shirts. Oh, ooh.
In conditions like this, 2 points isn't actually that much.
Jeju Island, which is strongest wind we have in Korea.
New polo shirt.
Realize that, but the coach Sally, you know, the now accidentally sent a message one day in Facebook. Oh, Kyungsoo, congratulations, you got a gold medal, well done, good job. But I saw the video, but when he's shooting, he's killing. And I, oh, thank you, madam. And I replay. Okay, so this time, just look at the flags or extended things. So I was going 3 o'clock. Taipei girl also had a 15. It was just second round, and it was just third round. Okay, so wind is changed. So my message is, we can see your components at all. And also, as a coach, as an athlete, we should see the here, which direction change, how much intensity change. So, Tokyo 2020, we had, what is it, test event. I believe most of national team visit there to prepare how the shape, how the windy and how the get used to. So, but visiting and observation environments, it could be depending on time, morning to evening, and it could be the because season, and it could be depending on the weather situation. So as we coach, and also the World Archery, I don't know what is it, the organization, they provide the document. In this, okay, for example, June, okay, we have something like this temperature, this, for example. So as soon as we receive all the information, the visiting is best. And also, it depending on style of field, and flag, and tree, and I don't know how they setting. Okay, so for example, okay, I would say this one is more similar. And this one is more similar. Of course, this is qualification, so that's why it's really wide. Okay, but in this case, even this is final, it's really wide, and also it's next to C. Okay, what could be different?
The street.
Excuse me?
The street of the wind. The street. What's that? Stream.
Stream.
The direction.
The direction.
Uh-huh. Yes. Yes. Direction. That's what I want. Yes. Yes. So, as my experience, with, you know, the 400 meter stadium, and we doing archery competition there. So the people think, oh, maybe it's close, so maybe it could be better. But another thing is the wind is turning,
yeah.
Rounding. Okay. But it's here, is maybe, it's kind of more. Rhythmical windy, yeah. You, maybe you can, it could be strong, but you can guess. space. Wodashi is too much. Okay. And during the competition, we can check others' arrow fly. What he's doing? He's, as a coach, evaluating, oh, yeah, you can shoot it good. No, he's checking how the arrow fly. And last slide is opinion of team and coach. I was team, but I'm always shooting the third one. So this is for my mind is like this. Okay, guys, go and let me know where's the video coming.
Don't screw up.
Okay, here
we see. Team, 24 years old. She was third in the world 2 years ago. She comes up with a much better shot, 9. But typically in this kind of a situation, the Koreans do not let off the gas pedal. Although, that being said,
That's surprising.
A highly surprising shot.
They're talking, how was it? How was the shot? It was shot good, then this is maybe that much.
Better effort that time on the second shot.
So the last 5 arrows have actually gone right on both targets, and I'm just trying to look outside to see whether the wind's dropped, but it doesn't seem to, doesn't appear to have let up, so it's still showing 2.4 meters per second.
Now Jung Dasomi. Well, Jung Dasomi is high. She's in the apron. Something's going on out there.
Yeah, I don't know what it is, whether it's some thermals or...
Okay. So, especially when we do team match, it's depending on the situation you're losing or winning. So, actually it should be a little bit more longer than you can see the coach with the athlete because he was first and how to say, the first end of the first round, something like this. So what happened is their archer is trying to understanding and trying to leave it disturbed. It's not an unexpected situation. Then doing like this, then as a coach, we bring them. It's okay, come here. Okay, how was the windy? And okay, what you're going to do? Because we have 3 arrows to go. Okay, okay, how was it? Okay, it's okay, it was okay, then okay. And we focus on next and how you're going to do. Or you know some coaches, okay, just standing and call the score. Then what are you doing here? They're watching how they're shooting of component. So it's better to bring them to me and then to give us some order or what they're going to do. Or if they're panic, maybe give some word to do. Well, I don't know. Yeah, something like this. Not just the watching and they're panicking. Okay? And then this one. It's individual match.
Naomi. Potentially tie up the set.
Oh, the wind's really ticked up on this one.
If you see Naomi's bow arm moving.
Drop down into the floor. Just couldn't fight off that wind enough.
With this final style of shooting, each archer has 20 seconds in which to shoot their arrow, so not a lot of time. As you can see, Naomi had 4 seconds left on the clock when she let go.
Yeah, especially with conditions like these and really changeable conditions in the finals format, it can also be a bit of a lottery.
What he does, what they did, oh, this view is prettier than this. No. They're talking about and discussing how's the wind and how's the okay, this is what I prepared. And the exercise, yeah, we can put some elastic on your arm or body and leg, and we can make them unexpected situation, which is pulling, the others pulling, and also you can put some the bottle on the bowl like this, and also you can use the wobbling bowl. And I heard that I don't know if it's Turkey or Netherlands, there's before shooting or during the shooting, the what is it? You go to gym then like this. Exercise is important, but they have to know about the things to follow. As a coach and as an athlete, we know, oh, windy like this. Yeah, I know windy anymore like this, but we don't go exactly specific. Okay, in that windy, how much you're going to aim off, and then how much air will reach, and something like this. And what strategy? If you're windy situation, what you need to follow, not just only panicking.
On your team, 24.
Voila, thank you so much. Any questions? wasn't boring, it's okay?
No.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.